sonido de ruido sin razón. Descubre este murmullo entre los dos. Llora una sirena, suena una alarma, canta un tambor y un do que nació. Estrena su voz. Vuela, vuela, vuela y no se reposa. Vuela, vuela, vuela sin parar.
Thank you so much. Mike Rodriguez on the trumpet. Eric Doob on the drum set. Camila Meza on vocals. And Jorge Roder on the bass. Thanks so much for being here. My name is Ryan Keberly. We are Catharsis, and we are a jazz band based out of New York City, and we are making our debut appearances down here in Southern California. The last few days we've been in the Bay Area, also debut appearances for us. So this is really exciting for us to be here tonight, and I hope you enjoy the music. You're going to be listening to primarily music from an upcoming record that is actually yet to be released, but we do have some advanced copies. If you're interested, see me after the show. But the music is inspired by the music and culture of South America, and that's something that I've participated in a lot through my professional career, but also the musicians around me here also have extensive experience playing that music. So that first piece was a piece that I wrote dedicated to the great Brazilian songwriter named Ivan Lins, and that piece was called Quintessence. And the piece we followed that up with was a piece written by a friend of mine, a colleague, someone whose band I played in for a number of years named Sebastian Cruz. And he's from the country of Colombia. And that piece was written kind of in that folkloric style from that country. And it was called Canción Mandala. So we are now going to play a piece, another original of mine, inspired by the music of Colombia. And this one's called Mr. Azul.
Thank you.
Camila Meza. Thank you so much. So that piece was a piece written by another good friend of mine, a composer from Argentina, who another one of these bands I've been playing with for years and years, and who kind of helped shape me as a musician. And his name is Pedro Giraldo, and he writes primarily big band, large ensemble music, influenced by the music of Argentina, but in a jazz tradition. And most of it is not the typical tango-inspired music you might think of when you think Argentina. He's actually referencing more of the northern parts of the country's musical style. So this piece is actually in the style of known as the samba, but spelled with a Z. And so it's this very slow kind of 6-8 rhythm that I love. I love that kind of tension between the rhythmic nature of the groove, but also that very, very slow and kind of somber feel. So that was called La Ley Primera by Pedro Giraldo. And the piece prior to that was, again, the original mine called Mr. Azul. So we're going to keep playing now. We're going to do something totally different. This is also a piece that's loosely inspired from the music, or by the music of Argentina. And it's also one of the first pieces that I've written with lyrics. And just recently I started collaborating with a lyricist in New York City named Monza Miro. And so I hope you enjoy it. This is a song I wrote called I Thought I Knew, lyrics by Monza Miro.
No.
Thank you so much. I thought I knew. And actually, that's the title track, or the opening track from our new CD. So I think we're going to play a couple more for you guys. This next one is actually one of my oldest songs. It's called Organic Rodeo. And this is a piece I wrote I guess, my first year in college, so quite a while ago, and it's a song I recorded on my very first record and recently returned to it. My old band had twice the number of musicians and piano and lots of horns, so it was a very different creative process. So taking that and adapting it to this band, where obviously it's a lot more sparse sonically, was a fun challenge. So this is Organic Rodeo.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Camila Meza.
Thank you.
Mike Rodriguez. Jorge Roeder on the bass. And Eric Dube on the drum set. My name is Ryan Keberly. Been a pleasure playing for you guys this evening. We've got one more quick one for you. This is a tune some of you guys might recognize as a classic Brazilian song written by someone I mentioned earlier this evening, Ivan Lins. Just a great, great songwriter, musician, singer. This is really the piece that kind of put him on the map in the songwriting circuit. It's called Madalena. Thanks again. Hope to see you guys back here somewhere else sometime in the future. And don't forget to pick up a CD on your way out. Thanks.
Tampouco se admite que indo nosso amor duvide.
Thanks again. We are Catharsis, Camila Meza, Jorge Roeder, Mike Rodriguez, Eric Dude, Ryan Keverly. Thank you so much. Hope to see you guys again sometime down the road. Thanks again. And thanks so much to Joey Sellers for having us. Certainly, last but not least, really, really happy to be here. Thanks again.